Hey guys, welcome back to TenorShare. Apple recently released the latest iPad Air 5. We got the new iPad in the first time. If you have problems with the iPad Air 5, such as getting stuck on the Apple logo and entering an endless boot loop, then I will give you three solutions in this video. Method 1. Force restart. Quickly press and release the volume up button. Quickly press and release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button until the Apple logo appears on the screen. If everything goes well, the iPhone will return to normal. If this method does not work, Method 2. Update or restore iPad using iTunes. So install and open iTunes. Plug your iPad into the computer. Quickly press and release the volume up button. Quickly press and release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button until the recovery screen appears. Then the iTunes prompt you to choose update or restore. If you prefer not to lose any data, just choose update. Then iTunes will update your iPad to the latest iOS system. Method 3. Use Ray Boot to fix. This is the most efficient way. Check the download link in the description and download ReiBoot. Open ReiBoot. Connect your iPad to PC. We can use ReiBoot to enter recovery mode with one button. Then click the green repair button. Click standard repair. Click download. ReiBoot will download a firmware package for iPad. Click standard repair. The repair process will take some time. After the process is complete, your iPhone will go back to normal. This function can fix more than 150 kinds of iOS system problems. With it, you will not have to worry about any problems with your phone. This will indeed bring great convenience to our life. Thanks for watching the iPhone repair tutorial. If this video was helpful to you, don't forget to click subscribe and share with your friends. See you in the next video.